my name is Randy. I'm here with Accursio to tell you about a really interesting feast that we're having on Thursday, March 27th. It's a feast from Umbrian. By way of context, what we're doing here at Solare is every month we pick a different region of Italy and we do a feast for that region. For example, in January we did Sicily, no surprise, that's where Accursio is from.
Yes.
In February we did Emilia-Romagna. You may not all know where Emilia-Romagna is, but it's known for things like Parmesan cheese, for prosciutto. Fabulous food comes from that area, Bologna, Parma, and so on. In March, we're focused on Umbria. It's the only landlocked province in Italy, and they have such great vegetables, fresh food, and also wonderful wines. The concept behind all this is that we imagine that you're going to your grandmother's house, and she was born and raised in Umbria, and you're going there on a Sunday afternoon to meet with the rest of your relatives. What you do is you would then probably have a big feast at her house on that Sunday. And you probably have lots and lots of dishes of which you can sample from. That's exactly what we're replicating here, where every month we pick a different region, and if you went to a big feast on a Sunday afternoon in that region, these are the kind of things you have. So the items aren't like really fancy or something you'd see in Wine Spectator, but instead they'd be the authentic dishes and ingredients that you would actually have at your grandmother's house. And without me saying anything more, let me pass it off to Chef Accursio that's going to tell you about the menu, because for this feast there actually are 13 courses.
Hi, I'm Accursio from Solare, and I will just really say we're going to have 13 courses, which is actually pretty amazing. I don't think you can find around very easily. What we want to focus about, we want to focus in a few plates. We'll explain. We have actually 5 sections. The first section is talking about the stuzzichini. It's 3 different stuzzichini. We do like one of fish, one of blend, and one of vegetable. The good one is actually the baccalà. They're typical from the area. They are deep fried, like kind of like small meatball. So it's all fish, very, very good. The second section, we have farro with almond and saffron, which looks pretty simple, but it's a very old plate. And actually, it tastes like it's an amazing taste. The other one, which is gonna be like great, is gonna be the anatre porchetta. It's the bone duck filled with prosciutto, typical from Umbria. And it's I saw a picture and tried one. Like, wow, this is crazy. The main course is very interesting because, as already said, Umbria don't have sea. They have a lot of river and good fishes. Typical from there is the trout. We find great trout from the US. They're wild, they are very, very good with the bone. We're gonna fill it with the typical ingredient from Umbria and serve with juicy farm roasted vegetable. I can go home with the other rest of like the 10 courses, but I'm gonna go straight to the dessert, which is like one of the main things, because Umbria have great dessert. They are like mostly they are like baked dessert. We have 3 kinds of dessert. The first one is a cake, which is actually the texture in the mouth looks like almost as a pudding. It's very interesting because it's slow baked for about 2 hours at like 220 Fahrenheit. Very good recipe. The other one will be like fried rice, sweet rice cookie, but they're deep fried, very interesting. And the third one is gonna be like the muscat grape torta. It's fresh muscat grape baked with eggs, sugar, and vanilla, and it's baked, but it's actually very soft. It's not like I can stay here talking for all day, but I think I need to start to cook for this event because it's going to be a lot of energy involved. We say hi from Solare.
Yeah.
You have something to add, Randy?
Yeah, I think you should plan on coming to our event. It's going to be on Thursday, March 27th. We have a reception that starts at 6:15. The dinner starts at 6:45. And don't panic that there's going to be 13 courses. Again, imagine that you're going to your grandmother's house for a big dinner. It's not like you have to have a lot of every single dish. You just try a lot of different things. It's all served family style. We sit at a community table. It's great fun. It was obviously impossible for you to read the menu as Accursio was going through it, but if you go to our website, you'll find all the details there and our menu is located there. So hope to see you on Thursday the 27th, and from Accursio and I, please come see us in Solare.
Ciao!
Ciao!